In recent civil war-like situation in Ukraine, Russian forces deployed attack gunships on Wagner forces. A KA-52 can be seen dispensing flares after missile launch. The chopper clearly defend itself from the MANPADS missile. This shows the countermeasure systems on this machine are effective. In another video in Ukraine, KA-52 takes the hit from surface-to-air missile and after destruction of tail, it continues to fly. The coaxial rotor system make this chopper reliable and shows safety of crew.